practice, you know, and just to learn, you know, where we need to be. And the course is really not easy also, because it's very high speed and you need to be precise, you know, and to stay in the line. And I would like, you know, to thank for everybody, you know, who's making this happen, you know, because to be in the middle of the desert. And I remember I came here also for time for Dakar, you know, and we did cross all this area. And to be part of the Extreme E, and I'm really so happy. And this year we try to learn, you know, for come back for next year.
I was going to say, you, in terms of the drivers that have raced in these terrains, you've been here before. Is this course, does it replicate anything that you've done here before, or, you know, how is it different?
No, it's completely different, you know, because, okay, when we be here, you know, it's completely a desert, you know. There is no track mark, but okay, to have this track today. And, you know, I'm glad also to thank for everybody who's made this happen, you know, and to make all this job is not easy, you know, take really a lot of time. Thank you for the people. Yes, and but okay, everybody today, I think, enjoy, and to make a plan, you know, for tomorrow, because tomorrow is very important.